world champion. Been pacing around for a while. Somebody would have seen the light now. Usually takes every opportunity that's given to him. It's Fabian Hambuchen. Took silver in the all-around at the World Championships, but he hasn't had a great competition here in Beijing. Could this be his moment? He qualified in fourth with 15.8.
And for one so young, he can rise to the occasion. He needs to now. Double twist, double straight, a little bit low. Whip over, 2.5 twist. Lovely work. Now then. 1 and 3. Rolled out nicely at the end of the twisting line. One and three quarter, 1.5 twist, and this is the Hambuchen we expected to see earlier on. No injury hampering him today. Look at that, he's undercutting nicely from the flare. Absolute control in the lifter handstand. Well, he doesn't look like a man. He's got to throw it away in the last tumble. And he certainly doesn't, just a hop forward, but that's Hambuchen near his best.
What composure from the 20-year-old German. His dad will be proud, his dad coaches him. But the big question is, are the judges going to be kind?
He gave a couple of tenths away on landings. This was the opener. That little hop forward, it was low, that'll be 3 tenths altogether. But the difficulty was there. The big temperament was there. Look at this, way up into the rafters. You see, there's a couple of paces. And the flare link he cut down, he normally does extra work here, but undercut and then stopped just to play safe. That's very clever. Very quick thinking. Difficult finish, but again a hop forward. But he's got such temper with that.
Hambuchen was beaten by Golotsutskov at the European Championships on floor. He's capable of big scores. He got a 6.5 difficulty, which has been awarded again. 15.65 for